This is one of drama I watched this week. September 2020 Japanese drama. 간호조가 주브스 대기나인 유. This boy, Aimin, loves Japanese manga, dreams to be a manga artist in Myanmar as he grows up. With his luck, he received scholarship money to study at manga school in Japan. He works at the convenience store in Japan and tried to find the renting place with his tight budget. I thought this was kind of interesting that a foreign student starts settling in Japan. Of course, there is one problem he has to face. He finds out that his low-cost renting space was occupied already by a ghost, a woman with fair skin and a long black ghost hair. Apparently, they can see each other. Does a human be able to see the ghost? He agrees to help her out in order to get rid of this ghost. This show is expecting to be a 6th episode. One of the reasons to start watching was the manga drawing flashes during the drama show here and there. Since the main character draw manga scenes with a rough, sketchy, looking rather simple drawing, but I thought it was kind of good. It got me. I had to watch it. Another reason was the main character was a foreign student. He is not used to Japanese culture in many ways in the story. He does not catch slangs. It makes funny scenes. Question of the week. What is the drama title? Morisaki Win was in this drama as one of the players of the ping pong team member. This drama aired 2020. Chano Hayato was the main role in this drama. Music from the drama was more popular than drama itself, right? Answer is Fate Motion, King of Ping Pong. Fate Motion Takaki no Osho 2020. This drama cast many young male pop stars in one drama. The plot is based on the manga and the high school ping pong team competing against other school. Go back to 간호조가 주부스 데키나이 유. I am only guessing this story will bring healing friendship and romance relationship. I am hoping for the happy ending, but it is hard to picture the romance between ghost and human, right? After all, Japanese drama does not reach that far, not like Chinese drama yet. Happy watching!